Hey guys, today I kind of want to film a random chit-chatty video. I know a lot of people have started like different series to talk about different issues in the beauty community and things like that, and I really can't think of a clever name to call this series, so I just wanted to talk to you guys about something that I noticed, and I don't have a ton of examples with this particular situation, but two collections really, really came to mind, and it's just been something that's bothering me. But I guess the issue I wanted to talk about is what's up with when people of color collab with brands, but then the colors don't really seem to suit like my skin tone or like people darker than me skin tone or people that even have a similar skin tone to the people they're collabing with. So I've noticed this in two collabs, one that came out really recently, which is MAC's collab with Padma Lakshmi. And she is of Indian descent, and I believe she was a model. And she, you know, got this collab, which is super awesome. She came out with two eyeshadow palettes. I believe there's like two duo type deals and some eyeliners as well as lipsticks. And I was so excited because, you know, she's from a country very close to the one I'm from, and it was a great opportunity. So I really wanted to try and support. But when I saw swatches of the products and those duos up close, I was like, there's no way that's going to show up on my skin tone. I did see Deepika, I don't know her last name. She did review the products, but I feel like she maybe reviewed the eyeshadow palette, and I can't remember if she had any of the duos handy to swatch. That periwinkle shade is so pretty, but I don't feel like it's necessarily the most flattering on people with my skin tone, and I don't know, I was just very conflicted because I definitely thought the face products were too light and there wasn't enough variety, especially because it's like a brown person making product for dark people, and I was just like, really? Like, can you even wear that? Because that blush or highlighter or contour or bronzer or whatever that was supposed to be is not going to show up on my skin, I don't think. I mean, I'm pretty good at telling if products are going to work on my skin tone. And I was really freaking disappointed by that. I mean, I was really expecting, you know, something that would cater to Indian, you know, Asian, Eastern Asian skin tones. And I feel like that was such a letdown. The collection that I felt like that same thing happened was MAC's collab with Nicki Minaj. I know I heard a lot of brown girls complaining about the shades she chose because they were definitely more white girl friendly, and I'm not like upset that they created stuff that works with lighter skin tones. I'm just surprised when, you know, brands collab with darker women, like seeming to appeal to people of darker skin tones or people of color, and then it's like you're looking at the shades and they're like, really? Those are the shades you wanted to make when MAC Cosmetics gave you this option? So, I don't know. Do you guys notice this in the community? And does it bother you? Because it kind of bothers me. And I feel like a lot of the time, it is MAC that I've noticed that does that. But also, a lot of other brands don't even really collab with, you know, people of color. If you can think of a lot, like, collabs, I would love to hear, like, examples of where it has been a collab with a person of color and it's actually seeming to work out. The only one I can really think of is the palette that Maybelline did with Makeup by Shayla. I mean, she chose very neutral tones, but they are tones that really look good on dark skin. And I know I heard MakeupStruggles talk about Jackie Aina's palette with e.l.f. and how much she really liked that little palette, but I think she just used one of the shades as a highlighter. Now, I don't own any of these products, so I'm basically speaking off of just looking at the products in pictures, but it was definitely something I was thinking of, and I even tried to Google, like, just beauty brand collabs and beauty brand collabs with, like, you know, people of other skin tones, and it was tough. And then the other one I can think of is maybe Desi Perkins and Katie, that they did that collab with Dose, but they did some highlighters, and, you know, it's not really that hard to make a highlighter that's going to appeal to a lot of different skin tones, but I feel like when it comes to, like, lipsticks and complexion products, MAC has really been dropping the ball. I feel like, you know, if you're going to collab with somebody like Padma Lakshmi, who is of Indian descent, I feel like they should have given us some really gorgeous bronzers because, like, people that have this Eastern Asian skin tone, I mean, we're out in the sun all the time, especially if you actually live in that part of the world, which is where I grew up. I mean, being bronze is, like, awesome. Like, everyone loves to be tan. And the fact that they don't give us dark enough products is pretty freaking disappointing. So I'm not sitting here, like, trying to hate on people's collabs or anything. I just want to push the message of inclusivity. I think it's really time for brands to start including people of color, and especially when they collab with people of color, really including the customer instead of just appealing to one segment of the market. So if you guys have these same makeup struggles as me, can you let me know in the comments? Like, I would be so interested in hearing you guys' thoughts. Now, you don't have to be mean. I'm just open to anyone's opinions. I just want to know what your guys' feelings are. Do you feel like a lot of collabs with influencers of color have been catered more towards lighter skin tones? And if not, can you just let me know what, you know, collabs you have seen that do cater to people of color? Because, like I've already said, I feel like a lot of them are geared towards lighter people, even though the collab is with an influencer that is a person of color. So, super interested to hear what you guys think, and please don't get offended. I love you guys so much, and subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed this video. We'll chat again soon. Have a good day, guys. Bye.